Lewandowski. Go to the shop. Lewandowski.
Bro, I'm gonna have to change my whole outfit, bro.
No, you won't. It matches, I'm telling you.
It matches, it does match.
Wait, can I just go naked?
Yeah, yeah, that one. I go. Yeah, go through, go through. Wait. That one.
There it is.
That's the one. You have to
wear. I'm not wearing these pants
I'm
with this.
I'm telling you, you have to. I'm telling you, if someone sees you in that, you're gonna be creased.
I don't want a crease.
Crease? What?
Crease. You're high as fuck.
What does this mean, hey? Nothing. That's just wear the top. Pay you to wear the top, right?
Say less. $1,000.
Oh, Lexi. What up, Lexi? How you doing?
Hey.
Oh, that's a cool shirt you got.
Yeah, that's a nice shirt. What's on the back?
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, fuck.
What do you mean?
Why that one then? Why do you have that one? What's the reason behind that one?
Huh?
Nice.
You like that one, yeah? You like red?
I don't know, Adam. You want to tell
red's a good color. Hey, whoa, why am I coming into this?
He had nothing to do with it.
You're a big fan of number 9, huh?
Yes. I do like the 9.
Oh, man.
Oh, that's why you got wearing it because of the 9.
Yeah.
What's it say on the back?
Okay, don't make a big deal out of it because I know Adam will call me out afterwards.
What do you mean?
Adam basically told me to put this on. And
did he say why?
He was going to give me money. No, he didn't say why.
I was going to give you money.
Yeah, he was going to give me money to wear it.
What did it say on the back? Do you know?
I don't know. Mike was out.